Thanks for meeting me on short notice.
That's not a problem.
I like to do research on my clients, and there's very little information on James St. Patrick out there, outside from the fact that you own a nightclub. It doesn't tell me why a guy like you needs my services, so...
Well, let's just say that you and I are more similar than you think. I feel like I can trust you.
What makes you think that?
I know that you buy your ex-wife Xanax, Oxy, cocaine even, weekly. In exchange, she allows you full custody of your daughter.
You make good money. But unfortunately, your ex-wife's drug habit is getting you in over your head with some guys that cause real physical damage to settle a debt.
And so now I owe you.
Oh, such a dramatic word.
I would just say that you and I both know my knowledge of your extracurricular activities could get you disbarred.
And that's all the trust I need between us.
Fine. I'll represent you. Well played, by the way.
I'll be in contact.